Today I'm going to teach you how to do unit conversions in 5 seconds. I will teach you how to do any unit conversion in 5 seconds. We'll take this. You need to know only subtraction and powers. Kilo, power 3, 10 to the power 3. Micro, 10 to the power minus 6. 3 minus minus 6, 9. Answer is 7 into 10 to the power 9. 7 into 10 to the power 9. Now we'll erase our rough work. Okay, we'll see this. Micro is 10 to the power minus 6. Mega, 10 to the power plus 6. Subtract this way. Minus 6, minus 6, minus 12. Answer is 5 into 10 to the power minus 12. Now we'll erase our rough work. We will try this. 5 kilometers, how many micrometers? Kilo means 10 to the power 3. Check the numbers. 10 to the power 3. Micro means 10 to the power minus 6. Subtract the numbers. 3 minus minus 6. 3 minus minus 6. 9. 5 into 10 to the power 9. 5 into 10 to the power 9. Okay, we'll check this. Micro. 10 to the power minus 6. Micro 10 to the power minus 6. Mega 10 to the power plus 6. Minus 6 minus 6. Minus 12. 7 into 10 to the power minus 12. 7 into 10 to the power minus 12. You check Terra. 12. 10 to the power 12. Micro again 10 to the power minus 6. 12 minus minus 6. 18. 10 to the power 18. 2 into 10 to the power 18. A grade 5 child can do this. This is A level physics. A grade 5 child can do this. Okay, we'll try another set. Try to do this in 5 seconds. Mega, 10 to the power 6. Nano, 10 to the power minus 9. 6 minus 9. 6 minus minus 9, 15. Answer is 18 to 10 to the power 15. Answer is 8 into 10 to the power 15. We'll erase our rough work. Okay, we'll do this now. Giga, 10 to the power 9. Huh? 2 folks. It's okay. So 9 subtract 0. 9. 7 into 10 to the power 9. We'll erase this. Okay, we'll check this. Micro. Minus 6. Kilo. 3. Minus 6. Minus 3. Minus 9. 5 into 10 to the power minus 9. This is easy as A, B, C. This is easy as A, B, C. Minus 6. Minus 3, minus 9. Answer is 5 into 10 to the power minus 9. We can do this unit conversions in 5 seconds. Mega, what's the power? 10 to the power 6. Micro, 10 to the power minus 6. Subtract the powers in this order. 6 minus minus 6. 12. Answer is 7 into 10 to the power 12. That's all. Multiply by 10 to the power 12. Okay, we'll try this. Nano, 10 to the power minus 9. Tera, 10 to the power 12. You need to know only to subtract two numbers. Minus 9, minus 12. Minus 21. The grade 5 child can do that. 2 into 10 to the power minus 21. A walk in the park. Anyone can have a go at it. You need to know only to subtract two numbers. We can do this in 5 seconds. These unit conversions are very easy. Mega mean power 6. Mega mean power 6. Kilo mean power 3. 6 minus 3. 3. 5 into 10 to the power 3. micro mean 10 to the power minus 6. Micro mean 10 to the power minus 6. Kilo mean 10 to the power 3. Kilo mean 10 to the power 3. Minus 6 minus 3 minus 9. Answer is 2 into 10 to the power minus 9. Milli mean 10 to the power minus 3. Milli mean 10 to the power minus 3. Huh? There's no power. It's okay. There's nothing there. Minus 3 subtract 0. Minus 3. 7 into 10 to the power minus 3. Seven in 10 to the power minus 3. Okay, we have a go at this. Okay, we'll try this set. Kilo 10 to the power 3. Centi 10 to the power minus 2. 3 minus minus 2. 5. Answer is 2 into 10 to the power 5. Answer is 2 into 10 to the power 5. Answer is 2 into 10 to the power 5. Micro mean 10 to the power minus 6. Milli mean 10 to the power minus 3. Minus 6 minus minus 3. Minus 6 plus 3. Minus 6 plus 3. Answer is 7 into 10 to the power minus 3. Answer is 7 in 10 to the power minus 3. Centimene minus 2 power. Centimene 10 to the power minus 2. Micromene 10 to the power minus 6. Minus 2 minus minus 6 plus 4. Answer is 2 into 10 to the power 4. Answer is 2 into 10 to the power 4. Okay, now this set, there's prefix in this side, but there is no prefix in that side. So that's mean this minus 2 subtract 0, 5 in 10 to the power minus 2, 6 subtract 0, 7 in 10 to the power 6, minus 6 subtract 0, minus 6, 8 in 10 to the power minus 6. This is minus 2 subtract, nothing there. So it's minus 2, 5 into 10 to the power minus 2. Minus 2 subtract, no prefix, there are nothing there. So minus 2 subtract 0, it's minus 2. So it's 5 in 10 to the power minus 2. This is power 6, nothing there. So 6 subtract 0, 6. 7 in 10 to the power 6. Micro mean minus 6. Nothing there. Minus 6 subtract 0, minus 6. Answer is 8 in 10 to the power minus 6. It's not difficult.